I let all that go. Yeah.
Woo! This is a spiritual war, people! A spiritual war!
Stretching free head. It's not about looking good without your shirt on. Though you definitely will. It's about complete package. Ooh. The whole experience. Ah.
Brucey's truth, baby! Yeah! Now let's do another round!
Well, this might be a spiritual war, but I can't know anything about it. So I'm just going to leave you all to it. Have fun, I guess. Good luck. I'm going to inspect the kitchens. Oh, and for the record, I was not at this meeting.
That's probably for the best. Take it easy. Yeah! Brucey Kibbutz! I don't believe we've been introduced, but yes, I am going to change your life. Get you in shape. These days, it's a mental as well as a physical quest. I'm so strong mentally, I could break that disc in half just with my mind. I could, but I won't. That would be dangerous.
Mr. Chang's uncle wants to thank you for your assistance. He has contacted us. We are going to war with the Duggins.
Procedure, Dada.
Avery Duggan runs a multinational corporation. Their principal interest in San Andreas is oil and gas. Currently, they have 4 tanker trucks in the city. You destroy them, then call us. Move to the big target, okay?
All right, good luck out there. I wish I could go with you, but we got another round to get in. Let's do it.
You might not notice, but I'm also working on the smallest muscle in my body, my brain. Sharpen that tool, folks. Whoo! Hold that blade!
All right, let's hit them where it hurts. In the bank balance. There's a tanker truck at the oil derricks in Elborough Heights. Another at the zero gas building by the airport. And the 2 more coming into the city from the north and the east.
Let me reiterate, I know nothing about what you're doing here. But the Changs will reimburse you generously for the disruption of the Duggins oil and gas operation. Stick it to those pricks.
It looks like you gotta take a truck. 3 more to go. Okay, they just got 2 trucks left. Get rid of them. Good work. 1 truck left. Then we move on to the big target. You took out the whole network. Now we have to finish them off. They own the Los Santos Gas Company facility near the port. Destroy everything they got there. Security has been called in, so this may be a challenge. The boss is counting on you.
Come on.
Hello. My inspection of the kitchens went swimmingly. At least 10 people can testify to my having my head in an oven all this time. I hope you were equally successful. No, don't answer that. I'll speak to you soon. Hi there. Are you free? You want to see something that would be funny if we weren't all about to get killed? Come to my office now. Ish.